I'm Jairo Diaz, an assistant professor in chemical engineering and the principal investigator of the soft matter signaling lab at RIT. Imagine having a reservoir that it can fit in your pocket and it contains enough matter and a set of instructions so it can transform itself into the material that you need. But to achieve something like this, we need to understand not only the formation, but also the organization and disorganization of microscopic matter. In our group, we are particularly interested in soft matter systems, where energies are comparable to that of molecules jiggling around in a molecular soup. Tiny changes in energy can cause drastic differences in the final assemblies. We want to be part of this discovery, and we want to leverage this fundamental understanding to create materials for the future. We recently demonstrated in the lab how nanoscopic molecular aggregates can be used to expand tiny microscopic droplets. They could increase in volume orders of magnitude by just changing their internal structure, a system that we discovered is perfectly reversible, is modulated by temperature, and fits very well our thermodynamic models. We can really explain why some of these behaviors are possible. It helps us understand possible pathways to create materials that so far are impossible to produce.